is Leon Bailey. I'm 14 years old. I use left foot. I play striker and left attacking midfield. And in the future, I'd like to become a professional footballer.
Nike ambassador. He'll wear Nike apparel, Nike shoes. He gets a salary from them as well. So okay. It's a very good achievement.
Leon, congrats. Were you surprised when this happened?
Well, yes, I was a bit surprised, but you know, hard work and dedication is the key to success. So I know everything is not where it should be at the moment, but I'm sure it's going to get there.
Phoenix training, Phoenix Elite most.
A lot of people don't know the story behind us, you know, how we came about. My first son was taken away, and as a result of that, every child that I found that needed a father that didn't have any help, I adopted them. I had 20 boys I had adopted, and they all wanted to play professional football, and I couldn't afford to send all of them to college. So I remember, you give a man a fish, you feed him for a day. But if you teach him how to fish, you feed him for life. And so I decided to teach him what I knew best, football, because I was a footballer. So we decided, said, okay, we're going to take the first three, and we're going to take the strongest, which was Kevon Atkins, the bravest, which was Leon, and the smartest, which was Kyle, most level-headed, was Kyle. Tell me. And we're going to go as pioneers. And we're not going to sign with any club. We're going to go and we're going to make every club know about Jamaica and every club know about Phoenix. can never die is one. The second part of it.
Phoenix training. Phoenix Elite, the most skillful players. Top players at Phoenix training. Leon Bailey on the ball.
Leon Bailey with a piece of brilliance.